Good morning, peoples of the internet, and welcome back to my channel. I'm actually working on another video right now, but in the meantime, there's been some significant developments in the climate change research department that I feel inclined to share with you and keep you up to date because these are pretty significant. I'm going to save the best for last, but to start, I'm going to give a research paper, give you the facts of an assessment done by the World Climate Research Program and the reviews of geophysics. And what they're saying is they support a claim based on climate sensitivity, and if we double atmospheric carbon emissions, which apparently we're headed full steam into because Trump just rolled back methane production requirements, although another president could roll back these, we're still headed in the wrong direction. They support a claim of a likely warming between 2.6 and 3.9 degrees Celsius of warming. And if you can't imagine what that is, let me help you. Imagine a world where nearly 40% of animals are pretty much going extinct or already are extinct. Wildfires pretty much year round. Very uncomfortable conditions for human beings to inhabit. We've never inhabited these before. And I think that's worth to note that what they're seeing is that this is likely by mid-century they're basing these doubling of carbon emissions off of. So that is a worthy development to note. Not a good development, but it's something to know. Going a step further, I think this is the main reason I recorded this video, and I'll put a link to it. Published August 10th, so this is just recently, by the British Antarctic Survey, and their study supports predictions that the Arctic could be free of sea ice by 2035. And you can't put a refrigerator in the Arctic, you can't refreeze this. What this does is completely screws up the jet stream and causes much more devastating and widespread weather-related disasters times an amount we've never seen before. I mean, we only read about Category 5 hurricanes, and they can only come around maybe once a century, but these sorts of things are going to be occurring, like I said, pretty much year-round. All kinds of things. So this is a very important message for all of you conscious and actually like paying attention right now. Don't get pregnant. Don't go strap yourself down with a ton of new debt. Like live as if you needed to do everything you gotta do, because this is 15 years from now. This may seem like a while, but that's not that far away. And I'm not even going to talk about all the geopolitical tensions right now and the virus and all sorts of other things humanity's dealing with, but this is off in the purview that anyone that's even, like I said, consciously paying attention would be aware of, or should be aware of, that an Arctic free ice summer is and spells disaster. Human catastrophe. Okay? So there's nothing we could do. It's not a guilt trip. I'm not telling you to look like be vegan or go non-electric and turn Amish. I'm not suggesting that. Keep living life. PSA of worthy counsel for living a passionate life full of the things that you wanted to do, whatever that is. So, well, all right, just wanted to give you guys a quick update. Thanks for watching, and I'm going to be putting out something soon, as soon as it's not 110 degrees outside. Okay, talk to you later.